Come here, Bugs, I need you. Guy, I need some beans from you as well. I need your super popular magic beans. Give me your beans. 60 rupees. Take one. Take another. I need your beans. Give me your beans. The super rare magic beans. Give me those beans. It's not my last chance, but I'll take them anyway. 70 rupees. Got my magic beans. Goodbye, guy. I'll see you around. I'm back, guy. I remembered I need to plant a bean. Alright, I'll be on my way. What's up, guys? This is the Paperclip Killer. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. As we're kind of getting a bit of a scavenger thing here to do. We got a few items to grab after we finish Zora's domain last episode. And it's mainly going to be golden skulls. Right at the beginning of the episode, I grabbed bugs and magic beans because I'm going to need those to plant and gather skulls out of these things. This bean spot, you don't need to plant one there. You can't really get much out of it. You can get rupees later. But anyway, we're going to be going to previous places we've been before to grab some gold skulls we can now get. So we already got one right there, right next to the shop, using the bugs. We could have gotten it a lot earlier, like before the second dungeon, but I felt like it'd just be fine to grab it now. So there's one inside the Deku tree we need to grab. It's not too far into it, but it's still a ways away. So, what? There's something like... Oh, I didn't want to release that. That's an issue. Bugs? Okay, I meant to press up because I thought I saw like a Goma thing. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Oh man, I haven't played this game in a while because I've had issues with trying to get Pinnacle Studio working, which is what I use to record my console games with my Dazzle. But I got it working. It turns out my graphics card is kind of shot. Yeah, it's kind of gone. So I kind of can't do that. I'm gonna need some Deku sticks. I'm also gonna need bombs. But this might end up being quite a long episode. Oh, that's right, the Goma things. Simply because, what was I gonna say? There's just a lot to gather. Die! Yeah, Goma plants are still around even though Goma's dead. I don't know what's up with that. I thought I needed the Deku stick. I might have burned that when I did this before. But you go in here, that's like, what? Well, if you look to your left, I didn't want to do that. You can see the gold skulltula right there. So let's get that. And we can be on our merry way. Da-da-da. And I don't think we come to the Great Deku Tree ever again, unless you really wanted to. So, cuts to the next area. And here we are in the Lost Woods. We have two gold skulls to get here, and there's Skull Kid playing his flute, just like the way he is. If we go over here, we have another dirt patch we can get with bugs. This is another spot where you don't want to plant a magic bean. That's just because it's just a shortcut later on to get out of the Lost Woods, and it's not really that fast. But yeah, the magic bean count I have right now, plus the one I planted before, that is, I think, just enough to plant the beans that you're gonna need. Left, straight, right, straight. Shut up, Navi. Forward, left, and then I think it's to the left we need to go? Yes, it's right in here. And this, this is an issue. I don't really care for them. This is another gold skulltula spot, I believe. And this is one where you actually do want to plant a magic bean, as it can get you an item in the future that you're going to want. It's quite nice. So I think I'm going to meet you guys back at the... Oh, wait, no, I need to kill it. Alex, you need to kill it. Paperclip. My name's Alex, whatever. Did I grab the one before? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. I didn't grab the bug I grabbed before. Just stop targeting him. Let me go do that really quick. Oops. That's my bad. Oh, dude, I have to do this all backwards. Yes, and then it's right. Then straight. This is total fail on my part. I apologize. But I have it marked that I have to do this to get it. So that's what I'm gonna do. Did nothing come out? Oh, darn it. Let's do this. Let's do this. And then capture one again. Alright. Let's get this gold skulltula. Come on. Pop out. There we go. Yeah, I forgot you, buddy. I'm sorry. I don't know what I was doing. I was kind of being quick. But, alright, I'm going to meet you guys at Lon Lon Ranch. That's where we have our next three that we have to grab. What's up, guys? We're back at Lon Lon Ranch. So we have three to get here. I think I showed... Oh, I didn't want to do that. I always do that. Clipping. I believe I showed this one right here before. And it's just right on the second story of the house. Okay, boomerang targeting with first-person view kind of sucks, just because you can't see what you're targeting if you need to target a small thing like a gold skulltula. And, oh, shut up, Navi. Now we have one back at the shed, but I think I might show that one as well. Oh, we have enemies here, and I think about it. It's nighttime. That's going to be annoying. We have the guays or guows. Whatever they're really called. Anyway, it's right back here. Okay, these guys suck just because they do a whole heart of damage. And now I have to find the last one. It's on the outside wall somewhere. Don't know exactly where it is, though, and that's an issue. So if I'll just run around being chased by the enemies, by the guays, there it is. I'm gonna take care of these guys though first, because they're kind of annoying. Die, die. Oh. None of you guys dropped hearts. That would have been really nice to get. Anyway, this is Gold Sculpture on Lon Lon Ranch, number three. That's gonna be very nice to get. I think we can get a new item actually now at. Oh, there's one coming. At the Sculpture House. But we're not gonna get that yet. Now, I will meet you guys at Zora Fountain. I missed one right outside Jabu Jabu's belly. I'll meet you guys there right now. What's up, guys? We're back at Zora's Fountain, which we were here actually quite recently. I don't know why I neglected to get this one, but I did for whatever reason. It's seriously right here. Near where you spawn after you finish Jabu Jabu's belly. So that's another easy skulltula to get. That's the only one here. And now we're going to be off to Death Mountain Trail, where we have a few there to grab. So I'll meet you guys right now. And we're back, guys. We're on Death Mountain Trail. I showed this one off before. I know I did. And my information was wrong previously. I thought I needed just the bomb the wall. Instead, you actually also need the boomerang, which we now have that. Plus, there's another one right over here, actually. If you remember, there's a dirt patch in front of Dodongo's cavern. Die, Tuck Dyke. No, that's a fail. Die, Tuck Dyke. Die. I need hearts. But if we go right here, we can, one, plant a bean that we need to plant, which is always good. And two, we can use bugs and get another gold skulltula, which is quite nice. So let's just get right on to that. And my sound cut out. Oh, well. Now, let's get the... Oh, no, I need to catch one. There we go. I don't want to lose them. Come on. Come out to Papa. Come on. There we go. Come on. Yeah. I always run into them. I don't know why I do that. Gold Skulltula. And actually, we have another one in Dodongo's Cavern. So I will go right on to that. I didn't want to do the Ocarina. Why did I do that? And we're back, guys. That was just a quick small thing to fix my sound. We're just gonna be going straight on in. There's just one we need to grab in here, and decided to grab it now. I could actually grab it later, because I'm gonna be coming back here a lot later anyway. But I felt like I should grab it now since I can. I think I could have grabbed it earlier, but I'm deciding to grab it now just because, you know, we're doing the hunts to get. What are you? I don't care, Navi. I've been here before. I just rose the platform up here. You're just a dumb bitch. You're so dumb. Know that you're just dumb. So let's see. We just have to go a ways back, not too far. Maybe. Let's just continue. I think it's just right back here. If you remember, back when we did the Dongo's Cavern, there was a giant staircase that we had to do. And I'm just trying to find my way back to that, actually. I'm trying to get back to it, but before we blow it up. So, basically, I'm going to be on the second floor, and it's not going to be blown up. Because that's the thing we need. I ran into the wall. And I got hiccups, because, you know, I need my standard hiccups when I record. It's just a thing I need to do. Where is this freaking... Where is it? I don't know where it is. Hello, where are you? I actually don't remember the layout of this dungeon at all, so I apologize. It's just whatever. What? Where do I go? What? Is it up here, actually? And I was just completely mistaken, because I completely believe that. Come on. No. Can't I? Oh, come on. Alright, just a quick fast forward to completing that puzzle, since we've done it before. There we go. We're here. Screw you, Skulltula. I'm here for your golden brother. I want to kill him. Yeah, we can just climb this right here. This is not here otherwise because the staircase has fallen. Just go right up here. Oh, no, you do need a boomerang. And we can grab another gold Skulltula. Come on. There we go. All right, we got another gold Skulltula. And I think now I will meet you guys in the graveyard. And we are now in the graveyard. There are two gold Skulltulas we can get here. One is right near the dirt patch right here. It's just another one of those dirt patch ones. And this is also a magic plant spot that we need to do for later. So let's get our bug and plant our magic beans. Because, I don't know, we need to plant them. I just thought of something, though. Magic beans, is Jack and the Giant Beanstalk? Is that like a reference to that or something? Because, I don't know. That's just, whenever I think of magic beans, I think of Jack and Giant Beanstalk. And I actually need to see Jack the Giant Slayer. I haven't seen that. I heard it's terrible, but I still want to see it because, you know, I like watching movies. I haven't watched much. Man of Steel came out recently, and that's a movie I've been wanting to see, but I wasn't able to. And World War Z is another big one. That was one I've been wanting to see for a while, and I haven't read the books, which I really should read the books because I heard the books are really good. But anyway, enough of like the small movie lore rant thing. We got the other gold Skulltula and planted the beans, so now I will meet you actually on Hyrule Field. That's cool. It's right outside Kakariko, I believe, so just a little bit. Be right back. Actually, I remembered something I can do right now. I noticed this when I was looking at my inventory. You wear the wooden mask and talk to the kid. Oh, I'm not wearing it. Wear the wooden mask and talk to the kid. It's Dompe, the gravekeeper. Oh, it's just a mask. I get a different kind of fright from that mask than I get from Dompe. But you just got scared that I was Dompe. Anyway, I'll give you the mask. But this mask, I'll be just like Dompe. Here's my money. Sold 30 rupee mask for full price. Oh, wow. He paid full price. That's amazing. So now we can talk to the Happy Mask Salesman and pay back the 30 rupees. We're not going to be doing that in this episode, however. And now I'll meet you right outside Kakariko for another gold Skulltula. So I believe it's this tree right over here to the right of Kakariko, or left if you're going towards Kakariko. There's a spot somewhere. That's what I have in my notes. If I can find it! There we go. As you can tell, I used a lot of bombs in the process, so it's taken way too long. But, no, I don't want you. I don't care what you have to say, Navi. There's... Fine. Let's place the bomb right next to him. That's totally what I wanted to do. There's the gold sculpture. It's in the upper right. I always do that. Let's get this gold sculpture. No, I don't want to hit the steel web of doom and destruction. I want to hit the gold sculpture of happiness and fortune. Targeting with the boomerang sucks, but... Target? There we go. Dun, 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 dun. All right, another gold sculpture. Now, let's... how much do we have so far, actually? I'm going to check that. We have 38. I think once we get 40 or so, we'll go and get our rewards. But the next gold sculpture is a bit of ways away. It's pretty much the opposite side of the field. We're not wanting to get near Hyrule Castle yet. There's an event that happens that we don't want to see yet. I'm kind of saving that for later. So let's just get on this way and see what we can do. Alright, so now that we're here, we can just drop a bomb right in the center of this, and it'll reveal another hidden hole that we can get into. I don't need you, rupees. I've got the power of explosions. Well, thankfully, I have Din's fire! So, that's just a cow, as far as I can tell. My sound cut out, by the way. I can't hear Jack Dilly squat. So this is kind of, hope I can figure out what to do. Let's just burn this one right here. We haven't used dense fire in a long time. I don't think I remember ever using it. So back here, I can't see, it's dark. Oh well. Oh, there's more bugs in case you ran out of bugs, because some people might have run out of bugs. So let's do more fire burning and killing. Gold Scotula, where are you? You're somewhere in here. I noticed I burned the web over here. It might be back here. Where is it? Oh, there. It was the very first one I opened. That's stupid. Let's get you. Alright, now we have no more in Hyrule Field to get currently. So we have one more area to get, and I will meet you guys there. Yes, Gerudo Valley, this is where we want to be. And oh, we want it to be nighttime. We don't get to listen to the cool music then. I love this music. It's so good. Sun song. But now it's gonna be nighttime. Which gets us another gold sculpture right at the top of the waterfall, right of the log bridge. Let's get that one. And ourselves another golden sculpture. Yay! Now there's one more gold sculpture I will be getting this episode, I think. Actually, how much do I have? 40. Actually. Okay. What I'm gonna do is there's a gold sculpture down there. Okay. I'm gonna be showing you an area. that I meant to show next episode. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't mean to jump. I meant to press up on the pad. Oh, well. Well, I guess you guys will be seeing Lake Hylia. We've been there before, but now we're going to be going there again. There goes the plan I had with that. Lake Hylia, we've been here before. Yay. I'm not getting anything here because I didn't mean to go here. Meet you guys back at Gerudo Valley. Okay, back in Gerudo Valley. Might as well get it now then, since I actually Lake Hylia. We're going to be going there next episode for important business that will take quite a while. But back in Gerudo Valley, we have, if I can, there we go. We have another, gold skull that we can get. Is there? I don't think there's anything in there. There might be. I'm not risking it. Let's just do what I plan to do, which is go down here. And this is gonna take a while. I'm just gonna drop the chicken. Yay! Ow. So down here, there's a dirt spot that we want to plant. And magic bean. I'm wording today correctly. Awesome. Let's just get the bugs to get the gold scutula. Come on. And there we go. Da-da-da-da. And come on, there we go. Oh, you only need one bug to get in there. I thought you needed at least two. Another gold scutula. Now, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna meet you guys in Kakariko Village. So, meet you guys there, Epic Swan Dive. And we are back in Kakariko Village. So what we're gonna be doing now is just going to the scutula house and getting some of our rewards, since we've, I think, freed two people now, actually, since we went from, like, 24 to 41. So we nearly doubled what we had. So let's just get on into here and get our rewards. I think they're good ones, too. Have I talked to you yet? The curse has been broken. Thank you. Here's a reward for you. We got Stone of Agony. If you equip a rumble pack, it will react to nearby secrets. That's nice. That's like hidden holes and whatnot. The curse has been broken! Thank you! Here's a reward for you! We get bomb chews. Okay. I forgot we get bomb chews here. I guess you didn't need to buy them. The curse has been broken! Thank you! Here's a reward for you! This is what I wanted. You got a giant's wallet. What a huge wallet. You can now carry up to 500 rupees. Wow, and you gave me the adult wallet. So, we now have the rumble pack, the bomb shoes, and the giant's wallet. I think I'm going to call this an episode. It's been going on for a while, like a long time, and it's going to be a very long episode. So I apologize for anyone who didn't like that, who didn't like all the jump cuts, but all the editing that had to be done. It's just something we had to do. So let's look at our wonderful number of 41. And a rubble pack, of course. So next episode, we are going to be doing just a few things. We're going to be going to Lake Hylia. We have a few things we have to do there. We got a few gold scutulas to grab. And yeah. So I will see you guys next episode, where we tackle the secrets of Lake Hylia, I guess? I don't know. You take care, everyone!